So I haven't tried the Eagle and Cobra. Those are the only ships I haven't tried before. And so I decided to get me a Cobra and become a pirate. Right? And there it is. It looks a lot like the Viper actually. Except it has a co-pilot seat over there. Okay. Well then, let's check out the equipment. We will need some weapons. Now, my new career as a pirate will begin.
Shields offline.
I'm supposed to be the pilot. And I have a bounty on my head. I'm wanted. Nice. Finally. Tobacco, bingo. Oh, great. What now? Gotta be kidding me. Seriously? Really? Dude. That's my booty. That's actually quite nice. Pirate versus pirate. Days I'm going to crash like this. I really should stop doing that. Isn't this just great? The cargo is gone. No prey, no pay. And we're already off to a good start. I just killed a pirate. And I am a pirate. Oh well, money is money. It's the cops! One! Well, hello there. No need to scan. This dude surely has cargo. Big fish like that. Drop your cargo and you shall live. I said drop your... I am the worst pirate. All the other pirates laughing at me back at the pirate club. But I assure them, just you wait. Right. I seem to have passed out there for a second. Yeah, so far the Viper is the only ship that had me exceeding the G-force limits. It's really, really fast. And I like that. Oh, okay. But he left cargo. Sweet. Nice. Wait, are those slaves? I couldn't possibly. Or could I? I mean, I have to get something. Slaves stolen. You know, unlike the other kind of slaves. I can't believe it. Am I really dabbling in slavery? This can't be good. I hope the money is alright, though. Don't worry, you two. You will be free in a minute. Free. I mean, it's got to be better than to be stranded in space, right? Why? Oh god, what have I done?